to the Birthday Bash Battle Royal match for the TNL Holiday Championship. Now let's get the last two participants up here. Keith Lee hits Finn Balor into Randy Orton. He's eliminated. Now Keith Lee trying to eliminate Finn Balor. But Roman Reigns eliminating both of them. Oh my gosh. Oh my, look at the final three. Darby Allin, Ninja Dez, Darby Allin, but no, Ninja Dez gets him from behind here. And Ninja Dez and Darby Allin facing off here. The Roman Reigns is done. Now, Ninja Dez trying to talk to Darby Allin to team on Roman Reigns, and it looks like they are flipping them off the ropes. It's a code breaker, eliminating Roman Reigns, but no, he hangs on. But Ninja Dez. Darby Allin kicking him, now throwing him through the middle rope. The Darby Allin with a springboard coffin drop, but no, he misses. Now Ninja Dez grabbing a chair. This is a battle royal, not a chairs match. There is no disqualifications, and Ninja Dez is constantly hitting Darby Allin with a chair. Last shot to Darby Allin. Oh, Ninja Dez getting him up for a page turner. And he got it. Table. you guys next week on TNL Extreme.